Good morning, this is Danny Graham with Royal LePage Alliance, and here is your River East Review for the week of November 30th, 2020. I just got back from a walk to the Cressy Bun. I got myself some breakfast, and I also stopped at Miller's Meats. It's so nice to have those amenities close within walking distance. If you haven't gone to either of those places or you haven't been in a while, I highly recommend you going. So this week in River East, there are 10 active listings on the market. We saw 3 new homes hit the market. 2 are now sold and 1 is now pending sale. So we did see some action this week with some new listings and some sold listings. However, that indicates a still very strong market, even though there are not a lot of listings coming on the market. Thank you so much for watching and have a great week.